heart of youth, Nomad. Lay out your arm. Already, no matter. Took you for no matter, it's all the same. Lay out your own. Thank you.
It was thee, not Blythe, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What is it? You may go. I, too, am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path, only I may tread. What is it? I, too...
Begging for another lesson, so...
What's that? You want another puppet? Quite the keen paramour, aren't we? But I'm afraid each and every one is like a child to me. I can hardly just give them away. Oh dear, what's to be done? Why don't you fetch me some starlight shards? If you can manage it, I'll gladly prepare a new puppet for you. The soul of every puppet has its own ambience. You'll soon come to know, once you possess a few. And once each's predilections are known to you, the better you will be able to love them. Oh yes, you have much to look forward to further down this road.
Thank you.
proving to be quite the puppeteer. I've not had an apprentice for a very long time indeed. How's the puppet I gave you? A thing of exquisite craft, is it not? Perhaps you'd be interested in a little scheme of mine. It will produce the finest of puppets, which I aspire to cherish with these very hands. A ploy to fool even Lady Rani. How does that sound? Very good. A wise choice, indeed. You passed my little test with flying colors. I was merely gauging your loyalty to Lady Rani. Well done. I'm very proud of you. Let's both do our utmost in service of our lady. Ah, might you be interested, after all, in a fine scheme to sport with Lady Rani? Our test is well and truly over. Wag your tail for master all you like, but your loyalty is merely blind. I fear your wretched provinciality is apt to burst. You're oozing at the seams.
Thank you. Anyone? Hello? Can you hear me? Help me!
Ah, hello. How nice it is to see a friendly face. As you can surmise, I've got myself stuck in another hole. Would you mind helping me out again? My thanks in advance. I know you're the woman for the job. You know what to do, hmm? Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. Don't worry about my wound sustained at the festival. I'm stuck back together good and proper. Just give it your all.
Please! Wait. I have a terrible feeling about this. Would you stop hitting me for a minute? Now, I can feel my lower half is stuck on something. I don't think you can get me out just by hitting me this time. Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out a little more smoothly. What if I could somehow be made slippery, or some such? Let's think. I mean, what if I could... Gods, you are a woman of vision. This will have me as slippery as a toad. I have a good feeling about this, my friend. Right. Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. My thanks to you and your razor-sharp wits. As a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this. Oh, dearie me. I'm oilier than a toad. Yeah, there were countless oil jars back where I'm from, actually. And now I know what it's like to be one of them. Yes, indeed. I too have a home. Though it is one to which I have vowed not to return. So, I thought I might look out from atop the cliff. But as I drew closer and closer, pow, wouldn't you know it, I was perfectly stuck in that blasted hole. I can feel the warriors inside admonishing me for my mawkishness. To walk the path of champions, one cannot cleave to the past. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there. Without fear of cracking this vessel, I will forge myself anew in its flames. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen my... I will forge...